Class 8 NCERT Chapter 16 Question 7 Angle of incidence is equal to the angle of reflection. Always, sometimes, under special conditions and never. It's always. Angle of incidence is always equal to the angle of reflection.